The Bizetz Bridge is the first horizontally curved bridge built in Europe. The bridge was unveiled in 1905. It is the first bridge built for both a road and a railway, and it was a technical premiere at the time. The bridge became a historical monument and is currently only open for pedestrian traffic after a new bridge was completed near it in 2007.